kids. It's Mr. Ice Cream Cone here, talking about ice cream safety. Now, I'm sure we've all heard of the fun term.
Please, be dangerous.
Screaming.
She's really pretty.
Be sure to always scream in your indoor room. Because some people are hard of
Molly, you're ruining my show. Please shut up.
I'm the other ice cream man.
Shut up.
Yeah, you shut up.
You shut up.
Always eat ice cream.
Slowly. Or else you could get a brain freeze and call permanent brain ice cream. Play it safe. Play it cool.
Cool.
Put it at school. See you kids next week.
Mr. Ice Cream Cone, take two.
Is this my mark?
Ted, I mean, Mr. Ice Cream Cone, you need to.
But
okay?
I have some really great ideas.
No, stick to the script. Okay, we're gonna stick to the script here.
Mr. Ice Cream Cone, take 52.
Hey kids, I'm Mr. Ice Cream Cone, here to talk to you
okay,
about
a little
ice
too
cream.
Much in these days.
Mr. Ice Cream Cone, Andrea,
I mean, Mr. Ice Cream, you're in the shot.
Okay, I'm gonna try this again. You're still in the
shot.
Oh
my god.
Okay, you're gonna be sick, just go over there.
Oh gosh.
Mr. Ice Cream Cone, take 29.
Oh shit!
Take 18.
Hey, I'm already.
Take 82.
Hey kids, it's Mr. Ice Cream Cone here to talk to you about some fun, healthy.
Did you forget your lines?
Yeah.
Okay, here's your script.
Okay. Take 40.
Mr. Ice Cream Cone, take 102.
Hey kids, Mr. Ice Cream Cone here. Here to talk to you about some fun and safe safety rules for ice cream. First topic we'd like to cover is
the three C's.
The three C's.
Cones?
Cones?
Cream?
Cream? And cold. You can't have ice cream with any of them without those three. First, you need some cream to make the ice cream. They come from cows. One of the popular barns that they come from is Oakland Heights. Or Oak Farm.
Oak Lawn
Farm. Oak Lawn Farms. AKA, as some people around this joint know it as the Kelly Farm. Second of all, second C, we need is cold. You can't have ice cream, kids, without cold. Hence the word cold. I mean, ice cream. And third, we need some cones, because, let's face it, I'm not a dish person. I'm all about the cones. Second topic we're going to cover is nice safety tips.
Keep
for next time you want a cold treat with your friends. Each year there are up to 1,003 accidents involving ice cream and about 13 casualties per year. It's a very tragic statistic that we would like to get rid of. So if you follow my tips, you won't be in that group. First tip. When you're getting ice cream, just remember the words, keep it cool, keep it cool. Don't run around ice cream, and don't scream. We all heard the term, ice cream for ice cream. But screaming can actually fracture the esophagus. And if you don't have an esophagus, you can't eat ice cream. So let's talk for ice cream, hey? All right, tip number three, we always like to remember, is eat slowly, because you never want one of those,
like,
sassy brain freezes. They're no good. But if you do get a brain freeze, here's a little tip on how to get rid of them. Take your thumb and place it in the roof of your mouth and press. And that nasty little brain freeze should go away. Like that. Unless you have some hot water. Maybe swallow that. But let's just keep it cool, kids, and eat your ice cream slowly. Because who doesn't want to enjoy these nice, cool dairy treats on a cold summer, hot summer day? And I'd like to bring in a guest from my audience. Two guests. We have a famous heir to the country, Kelly Creamery, Molly Kelly.
He's connected to the sound, and he's got pictures of